Enforcement and safety experts fear a recent change in Missouri law could lead to more people dying on local roads. KCTV5's Leslie Aguilar explains.
Right now, Kansas City police are seeing a huge uptick in motorcycle riders without a helmet. It hasn't even been 2 weeks since an important law change went into effect. Missouri actually repealed its helmet law. Hitting the road on a Harley in Missouri required putting on a helmet until 12 days ago. And in those 12 days, KCPD has already noticed a change.
Vastly more people riding without helmets.
Sergeant Anthony White won't say how he feels about the state repealing its helmet law, but he will say this.
My fear is that our motorcycle fatality rate will go up dramatically.
The city had its first helmetless motorcycle fatality Friday. That news did not surprise Jerry White. He owns a motorcycle safety training center.
I know a lot of people get twisted up about the, oh, well, it's my right to do this and it's my right to do that. First off, riding a motorcycle is not a right, it's a privilege. And with privilege comes rules.
Jerry didn't hesitate to share his opinion on the state's law change.
Completely irresponsible. Completely irresponsible.
You do still have to wear a helmet in Missouri if you are under the age of 26. And you're required to have health insurance if riding without a helmet. You also need a motorcycle endorsement on your driver's license.
In fact, it's written into the law that they can't pull them over to check to see if they have an M endorsement or they're 26 years old or they have medical insurance. So how are they? It's impossible to enforce. Completely impossible to enforce.
Sergeant White says some of the most dangerous motorcycle accidents they respond to are on city streets, not the highway. There are more vehicle versus motorcycle T-bone accidents there. That fact, plus the new law in Missouri, could make for a dangerous combination.
My fear lies in somebody that would normally wear a helmet will say, I'm just going to go to the store. I'm just going to go across town. I'm not going to get on the highway. That's where my fear comes in.
Missouri Highway Patrol says it's too early to tell if the state is seeing an uptick in motorcycle fatalities. It takes about 10 days for those reports to get into their system, and it's only been 12 days since the law was repealed. Leslie Aguilar, KCTV 5 News.